Give it up for Anthony Smith, ladies and gentlemen.